The exact process of how an altered item is born eludes us. We find them in the aftermath of altered world events. They take the form of everyday objects, ever present in our lives, constantly evoked in the thoughts of millions of people, now infused with unpredictable energies. They're altered. The superstitious would call them cursed. Now, are altered items sentient? Not quite. They're often fixated, programmed almost to cause certain events to happen over and over again. While generally less potent than objects of power, they are not able to be controlled. Left unchecked, they can be highly dangerous. To study altered items, we contain them in Panopticon.
Thank you. That must be one of the missing altered items. Altered item to worry about. That's no normal piece of paper. Okay, we need to know where it's going to go. need to find the other pages. Should be one more page. I can even hit that shield. An altered item up there.
Thank you. Mark Gibson, male, age 28. Returned from the astral plane approximately 13 minutes ago. This was his 21st dive. Patient is experiencing migraine-like pain, intense pressure behind the eyes, and partial blindness. He has no recollection of his time in the astral plane and appears severely disoriented. Preliminary examination revealed no immediate cause, so we will be sending patient for x-rays and... What the fuck is that thing? God, it burst right out of him. Call Black! Get Marshall! Mark Gibson, male, age... Thank you.
Easy peasy.
Sudden stop hits theaters tonight. Can't believe I'm missing an Alex Casey movie for this.
I found all those missing altered items.
All of them? Wow, you have a gift, ma'am. But those weren't all of the altered items missing from the Panopticon. The hiss must be making them restless. We've had several more containment breaches.
How many of these things did he lose? How many?
Just a couple. Should be no problem for you. I really appreciate your help. Really, just super.
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here, like always.
This thing again. I never did like flamingos. Too pink.
Altered item number 52 AE analysis, session 2. I will begin by introducing various stimuli to the item. First, a low voltage.
Disappearing ducks. Great.
No response to any value. Next, I will attempt to communicate. Can you understand me? No response. This concludes session 2.
Finally, no more quacking. Thank you. why'd they keep an altered item here?
Debrief for Mirror Excursion 7C. Subject is Agent Hardy. Hardy spent approximately 3 hours in the mirror. It's the longest time on record. Can you describe your experience inside, Agent Hardy? Agent Hardy is physically healthy. All tests have come back clean. Yet the speech issue has persisted for hours. Calm down, Agent. It could be psychosomatic, but the fact that this only occurred after returning from the mirror makes a paranatural explanation more likely. I recommend a battery of tests and a Class Orange quarantine. Debrief for...
Looks like there's a mirror in there. The shutters in the image look different. What am I missing? What do these shutters do? weird way to lock something up. Wait, that didn't sound right. Yeah, that's not good.
What?
I can't understand you. You need to listen. I saw something in there. There is something inside. You need to lock down the mirror. Why are you talking like that? What's wrong with you? All of you! There's something in that fucking mirror!
Someone's in there.
Hurry, Nano Masir. Whoa.
Not if he says hurry.
That's not good. Nothing but a pale imitation.
Oh,
of them. That explains why they locked this mirror up. Doing with this thing. Well, it's cleansed now. This is gone. It's dealt with.
Darling's penmanship intentionally this bad?
Maybe he's trying to test our code-breaking skills. Do you have a spare diamond?
What? No. Why?
just one large scale HRA. It's an easy choice, no choice. It's there now. Protecting the most important thing. From what's coming. I'll be there inside. Locked. Ready to be blown away.
Yeah. Since little Topher is taking a trip with his father into the world outside our wonderful bureau, I think it's a good time to talk about secrets. Who can tell me what a secret is?
It's something you hide from everyone so they don't get scared.
Partially correct, Topher. A secret is something you don't tell anyone outside the bureau. Because people outside the Bureau
aren't ready for the truth of reality.
Very good. When you tell someone a secret, you're hurting their brains very badly. Now, Let's review what exactly is or isn't a secret. First, we have a rainbow. Secret or not secret?
Not secret!
Correct. And the true version of rainbows?
Secret!
Correct. Cats?
Not secret!
Correct. And the alpine chimera?
Not secret!
Topher. Too many slip-ups and your father will have to go on vacation without you. You don't want to end up like Meg, do you?
What happened to Meg?
I'm not allowed to go outside anymore.
Correct. Thank you.